Hey there, you guys. The Formal Ficus here's again doing another video review. Some of you are like, dude, you've been gone for 3 weeks or something. I haven't checked recently. I'm sorry, but you've been gone for 3 weeks, Ficus. What have you been up to? I mean, come on, YouTube's got to be your life. You probably have nothing better to do other than go on YouTube all the time, which that is partly true, but these last couple of weeks I have been working on school and stuff, getting all my final stuff in so I can get a good grade. Because that's always important. But recently we just got out, so I am happy sauce. And so I will be having a whole 3 months to have free time and make videos and that sort of thing. But that's not important at the moment, just a little info. Another reason why, there was a couple days where I had some free time, but I just wasn't in the mood because I was tired and stressed out. And yeah, so I didn't really want to do it then. But I want to do it now because I had some Cherry Coke. Right there, little size comparison. Slightly smaller than Cherry Coke, or just Coke in general. I was like, you know what? Tonight's a good night. I'm gonna make a review. So I'm making a review, and it's of the Halo Reach Series 3 Grunt Heavy. Now the Grunt Heavy here, he comes with a plasma pistol, right in his hand right there, and then that's my phone buzzing off, and that sounds naughty. But so it comes with a plasma pistol and it comes with a plasma grenade. Now at the moment I don't have the plasma grenade with me, but you guys know what it looks like. It's blue, it's a ball, and it's plasma-y. So yeah, no worries there. Now, just right off the bat, right off the energy sword here, I think that this guy is probably my favorite grunt that I have so far. Now I have two grunt miners and one grunt ultra. But I'll probably be getting another one of these guys if I find one because he is just so spectacular and awesome and sexy stuff. So let's get to him. Now, he comes with the Grunt Ultra backpack, except it's a different color, obviously, and it's more detailed, which I like because that was the one problem, or one of the few problems I had with the Grunt Ultra. It's got some brown shades of brown and some silver, and it's actually not brown, it's more of a crimson, and it looks really nice. Now, he also comes with a new mask. Which is like a gas mask, well, more of a gas mask kind of thing, majig going on there. And he actually didn't have loose arms and stiff. He didn't actually have loose arms like the other grunts did. And his paint job is a lot nicer. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. And then he's got a removable face piece thing, which can be put on other grunts. And he has the white eyes. The scary. Soulless falling Casio. Casio, that's my calculators. Ah. They really need to make a stand for eye touches. Sorry, I'm using my eye touch. Can't use my camera because my computer isn't working at the moment because it's being stupid and I need to buy a part for it. Which I will eventually, but just not at the moment. Plus, this records in HD, so there's my little excuse for being cheap. But, anyways, it's got a soulless eyes. Soulless, not solstice. Not solstice or solister. Sinister. Sinister eyes. He's got sinister eyes right there. And then you can take off his gas mask. He's got. Ah, there we go. He's got masks, nisks, gas nisks. He's got a very red mouth. A very dark, bloody red mouth, like he's been eating babies. Then again, he is a baby. So, he's been eating. He's a cannibal. He's a cannibal grunt. Hannibal the cannibal. Grunt the cannibal. Heavy grunt. He's very hefty. I'm sorry. I'm getting off topic. It's probably been all the sugar I've been having. But anyways, very nice paint job. Same articulation as the other grunts. You know, you can bend right here. You cannot swivel at the knee. You have to do it at the thigh, which is kind of funky. And then he does have some very slight torso articulation. You can go like, yeah, boy. Moving my abdomen. And then his arm bends out decently far. Can't go, you know, all the way back because that's not right. And then he can swivel at the elbow. He cannot also not swivel at he cannot, I repeat, cannot swivel at the elbow. You can only go up and down, and then you have to move it manually at the shoulder blade. His head can look up insanely far because I think his head itself is a ball joint, so he can go like, boom, I can see my toes, and then he can go all the way up like that's the stars. So pretty cool. And then the last removable featurette, this guy, which come on, come on, come on. Slide right off there. He's got a backpack. Big old backpack at that. So, you get a plasma pistol, plasma grenade, gas mask, Edit, cut, jeez, director, stop me, director. And then another face piece mask thing. And now you guys are probably like, stop dropping the thing. And I'm japa. Once again, I'm sorry, I cannot edit the video. And I'm sad because my computer isn't working. Or I could edit it, but it wouldn't be able to upload it to YouTube. And then it would just be me watching it and laughing at my own stupidity. So yeah, I can't do that. But he stands relatively tall. For another little size comparison, completely irrelevant, but I'm pretty sure those of you that don't have any Halo Reach figures will be able to find a Coca-Cola can. He is only slightly shorter than the Coca-Cola can. I sounded Irish here. Only slightly shorter than the Coca-Cola can. So yeah, he's slightly shorter. And putting on all of his stuff again, it's really easy. Just put that mask right on there. Pops right into place. This goes on his face. Rhymes. Into place on his face. Backpack. A few times been around that track. Because I ain't your hollow back grunt. And it just pops right on in there. When it's likes me. It's not liking me tonight. You know what, backpack? I think I'm going to eat your babies. Come on, backpack. Eepa! No. Don't do this to me. They're laughing at me, backpack. Stop it. Backpack. Backpack! Backpack, backpack. You know what? Forget it. You know what? I am not cool. This backpack is not cooperating with me. So, that's my little review right there. You know what? Fine. I'll try it one more time. Because I don't want to get hate mail for being an idiot and not being able to put this on. So, come on. Come on. Save me the humiliation, backpack, please. Ficus wants just to be loved. Love me. Love me, backpack. 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 Fine, it's not working. There. He looks dumb, but that's fine. So, he's overall probably one of my favorite figures that I have from Series 3, which is a very biased opinion because I only have this guy from Series 3. I'm gonna go try and get me the Spec Ops Elite and June. Sorry, my voice is kind of fading because I went to Magic Mountain recently. So, yeah. And they added a lot of detail just really quickly. He's got like little like warts on his arm or something like that. It's craziness. They really went all out with this guy, and I love him, and I'm a grunt fan. So you know what, he quenched my grunty thirst. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. There will be a video announcing my 1 year on YouTube, which actually happened 2 weeks ago, but I'm a silly goose, so I will put that up probably, if not tomorrow, then the next day. And if it's not tomorrow or the next day, you guys can shoot me some hate mail and slap me and eat my soul, go right ahead. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe for more videos. The Formal Ficus, signing off. Grunt.